Global Talent Competitiveness Index 2020. Now, this was published in Davos, Switzerland. Global Talent Competitiveness Index is a firmly established global benchmark for issues related to talent competitiveness and future of work. Now, what is this report all about? Now, it's an annual benchmark report that measures and ranks the countries based on their ability to grow, attract, and retain talent. It was launched for the first time in 2014. It provides wealth of data and analysis that keeps decision makers to develop talent strategies, overcome talent mismatches, become more competitive in the global marketplace. Now, the report is compiled by Instead, a collaboration with Human Resource from Adecco and Google. GTCI 2020, 7th edition of the GTCI report focuses on global talent in the age of artificial intelligence. GTCI is an input-output model as it combines an assessment of what countries do to produce and acquire talent and the kind of skills that are available to them as a result. Now, there are 6 important metrics which is used to decide the country's rank. First is enable, second is attract, third is grow, fourth is retain, fifth is vocational skills, and sixth is global knowledge skills. So what are the important findings in how this report is significant for India? Now, India climbed 8 positions to reach 72nd in this edition from 80th position last year. It is because India is constantly investing in skill development and robust digitalization. Switzerland, USA, Singapore are the top 3 positions in the world. In Central and Southern Asia region, Kazakhstan, India and Sri Lanka took the top 3 spots. India's highest ranked sub-pillar is employability. Its key strengths are growing talent, lifelong learning and access to growth opportunities. India needs to improve the country's educational system, which is 64th in formal education. India also scored less in middle level skills and vocational level technical skills. According to GTCI 2020, India's greatest challenge is to address its weak ability to attract and retain talent. That's a very significant index which will certainly give us a lot of valuable information, especially as a country, how much supportive we are of talent. Because ultimately it is the talent which will make the country grow as a developed nation.